Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 7 cm and breadth or width 4 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here first the length 7 cm. So this is 7, and next drawing the width or breadth 4 cm. So this is 4. So this one 7 cm and this one 4 cm. Now we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm. So this is 7, then taking here point B and here C. Now putting the compass on the point B and drawing 90° angle. So first putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc by this way. So we have to draw 90° angle on the point B. So putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 90° angle. Now checking, so this is perfectly 90° angle. So now taking the length 4 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here again with same length and cut here. So taking here A point. Now taking the length 7 cm by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now first joining CD line, next joining AD line. So this is 7 cm, this is 7 cm, and this one 4 cm, and this one 4 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 7 cm and breadth or width 4 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching, and please like the video.